On this one, friend's taking me into this mine that I've never been into before. Well, let's go check it out. Don't know much about the history. If I find out more about it, I'll go ahead and put it in a voiceover later on. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. I got a little dead end over here. This little room off to the side is kind of cool. Right now, I'm trying not to blow up the camera because of this white. I mean, I love those supports. Got some drill steel. There we go. Had to put my mask on. It's starting to get a little dusty. So if my voice is muffled, that's the reason.
Can you believe how big this is?
Yeah, it's massive.
Just wait till we go down the other side.
Check out that air hose.
Would they use that for like drilling?
Yes.
Pneumatic drill. There you go.
I say that's a little bit flooded. Wow. And it's green. Like a bluish green. Wow. I don't think we're going to be going down any further. Ouch. Down. Looks like we're almost to a platform. It wouldn't be that bad. You can see way down there. It's just it's very loose. So there was something here. Oh. Looks like some of the rock came out from underneath the brace. There it is. Oh, there's where I've just been climbing up from. And looks like we got an exit. It means we're going to probably have to climb back down and go back in the original entrance, because that's not going to be fun to go back down that slope I just came up.
Down there, tied up.
What? I should have taken my backpack off. Well, hell.
I always wanted to see this, so that's exciting.
Yeah. It's pretty, but hell's bells.
Here's for your video.
It looks like it. Yeah, because it's actually wrapped around a main support inside the tunnel.
Okay, well, I'm getting
video footage of it. Yep. Unfortunately, it doesn't go down that far.
I know, but after this, it looks like pretty easy. Yeah.
All right.
Coming down?
Yep. All right, so you guys see what I have to climb down, so I'm going to turn off the camera. I'll turn it back on when I get down at the bottom. See you then. So that's it on this little talc mine. After we came down, looked like it might have been an emergency exit, or came up out of the emergency exit. We went ahead and went back in, did some more exploring some of the other tunnels. Nothing really much to show, it's just pretty much like it was in the beginning, all the big, large tunnels, spirals, spiral road system, thing like that. Nothing really too spectacular to see. So with that, I'm gonna call it the end of today's little trip. If you made it to the very end of the video, I much appreciate it. This gets you out exploring, have fun, most of all, be safe.